second opening round contest in the tag team number one contendership tournament. The winner will advance to take on Max Stone and A.D. Sky. Introducing first the participants. First on the outside, MCP side, and the front man, Morgan Williams, the Rock and Rap Express!
How you talk, bro?
And their opponents in the corner to my right, former multiple time ASWF Tag Team Champions, Blair, Kyle, Lethal, and
strong word.
6-minute tag, not to mention Rumble for Freedom, where the winner's going to receive a title shot.
Let's go,
Rumble!
Let's go! Rumble
for
the
championship.
Senior official Scott, the front man in the hair, could take down the Morgan.
Oh, yes. The headlock takeover now in control of Brian.
I like how Susan said, take that shoulder here, and that deserves my attention.
Boys.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
The power.
Go, Brian.
Yeah!
severe pain in the left knee. The prior trying to talk inches away there from Brad Murphy.
Just cutting the leg up and shot right there under that leg. And another one right there to the knee.
Prior fighting for his career life right now on that leg. Look at him hobbling.
You see him trying to curb up the pace, but he just can't.
He's got going to that brain right now. B-side, look at all this well. Brad Murphy on the outside. Look at him desperately need that tackle prior. Shoots it in the corner. Look at here, Michael. Oh, no, that left knee.
Saw that left knee almost buckle there. He got away from Lincoln. And he drops him. You gotta wonder how much he's trying to make. He gets the chance. Prior has got to
Stone and 80 Sky for their finals?
Absolutely, for a shot to Kelly Kinsley.